Well, we tried. Almost no point in using artillery now.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I'm gonna jump off here.
I was doing work, but just got overrun.
At this point, it's probably best if we just reinforce this place as much as we can.
Yeah, that's probably the best bet. Especially with all the buildings and stuff, too.
I don't have enough materials to build anything. They said that they're bringing stuff in, so, but obviously it's not going as quick as we need it.
parking spot here.
Yeah, they're coming 3:30, 3:40. Hey guys, they're coming behind. Southwest. Watch it, Major. They're like right over that wall. Yeah, I dropped him. If you can hear me up there. Still see guys coming, northwest.
Any opens now? Ira, papa, son boya! Ira!
Goodbye.
We're the fittest fighters in battle. Germans are cowards. We were the fittest fighters in battle. They're in that house over there. On my mark, they have a sniper on the... Papa, bazooka. I don't see no one. I'm marking for you.
Oh, sweet. Hopefully that anti-tank can get that guy.
They have a tank on my mark.
Yeah, there's an anti-tank guy right behind. Hopefully he can blow the damn thing up.
We need a Panzergut wagon.
Might be setting a time bomb on it. Timer bomb.
That's that guy on the roof over there. I'm just gonna put a pin over there.
Oh, I see him.
Oh, over there, on the window, on the balcony.
There's multiple. There's multiple, man. Oh, holy shit. Dropped him. Took me the whole mag, but I got him. I think I dropped him on the last shot. On my, like, 50 round mag.
Man, you need an MG42.
I know, this one sucks. We must put down suppressing fire! Suppressing fire, do it now! Yeah, blow that tank up, man. It's almost dead. That's why you blow that thing up. Oh shit, he's turning his turret over here. Yeah, go back that way. Don't hit me. Oh no, he's coming back this way. Oh no. Don't do it, Tiger. Go back that way.
Use it already, go to Kasutka.
Oh, it's on his last leg. One more shell in it. Yeah, there it went. Sweet. Bye-bye. For Mother Russia. For Stalin. And for Stalingrad.
For Stalingrad.
Yeah, it's glad, not grad. Glad. Yeah, we're kind of pushing up a little far. Hold the line.
This is gonna be a new home. I'm gonna put an outpost right here. We're gonna defend this land for Stalin and for the outpost. Now we got a new outpost. This is a new home. I'm moving here next month. Our mission is to attack that warehouse.
I think they're attacking from the west now. And north, I mean north, not west. West, gentlemen, or north. I'm gonna set up my LMG over here. I don't die.
Hey, I need everybody on my mark. We got a defender over here. He's gonna be out.
Yeah, 30, right in that house, straight ahead. Yep. Northeast, yep. Oh, he just got me.
Any idea where they're pushing from?
There ain't no, I have no clue.
North. Where pushing from. North now, I think.
I just hopped in, but looks like we're about to win.
We pulled a rabbit out of our asses on this one.
I know, I saw that last, dude. It's tough to win as a Soviet.
Hey, watch out up there. Watch out there, you dropped a nade.
And I just got killed by our own teammate.
Yeah, I just killed that guy and he blew himself up with a nade.
Alright guys, we got a move on me. We got I need ammo, by the way.
That's what he gets for killing Jews. Yeah, they're gonna make one final push, guys. 1 minute.
Neo, OP's down. It's gonna be high. It's gonna be in the front line.
All right. What the hell just took out that tank? Mic there. I'm glad I could help.